an annulment. And so anyway, I always look at him as somebody who he's my friend, my companion. He always takes care of me because we are to find
something.
Sometimes it's lonely to be alone in the house. But when you have a person that's you, it's like you're in a crowd. You feel the genuineness of his love. Those things are that. Now this movie, I don't know if you believe me. I don't even know what the story is all about. I haven't read the script. I've seen the cast. He doesn't have to tell me what the story is all about. I don't even know what the opening scene is. I don't know what the middle part is. I don't know what the ending is. All he tells me is that I need your wallet. All he tells me is that about the cast. And when I was looking at the cast, there were some people, young people, like James Asanto, Lorraine Song, and that Hollywood actor. That's practically what I know of the film. And I said, bakit nabubulo ka dito? So yung susunod na pelikula natin, sorry, Purgatorio. Diba? Nabubulik eh. Ang sa Purgatorio. So, just like you guys, this will be the first time that all these things that he has written, na lahat ng pinagsama-sama niya, lahat ng efforts niya, eh, mapapanood na.
Did you get to watch the teleseries you wrote? The teleseries he's been writing for?
Some of them, some of them. But I catch it some. I want to TV.
Gano'n po ka early na nakita yung signs of being a filmmaker?
His passion for writing scripts. Sometimes, he forgets some things sa ibang mansala namin. Because, how do you put it? We're actually gonna be at the main house because my other son is married. And he has his own house, own place. So sometimes, dumadaan ko sa mansala, breakfast ko nung nakikita yan, pagdating niya ang gabi, ko na nakikita. Sometimes, there was a time, we left an episode of a film of a teleserye. I glanced through it. Sabi ko, ganito na pala magsulat. I've written more than 20 screenplays in my lifetime. Puro action. Thriller action. So, titignan ko, ito naman eh. I don't mind this as a thriller. Everything is a comedy. It's not much of a
movie.
As a
sir, can you invite everyone to watch
Mabubulo? Yeah, I thank you guys. Thank you for the opportunity na binigay niyo sa akin. Support na binibigyan niyo sa akin na siguro marami na rin akong good meal chips in heaven yung mga natulungan namin natulungan ko since actually kami ni Carlo ko para sa nagsipis ng mga yung mga massacre film sa iba ano but I'd like to invite everyone because I have a feeling itong Pilipan ako ito actually something out of the box. Hindi yung ordinaryong paglalahad ng isang kwento na nakasalansan at na kung minsan alam mo na yung mangyayari. So, don't do this based on the most materially by the new. But the meaning of the support that is a good thing. Kasi yung mga magbabasa at yung hindi hindi ako nang support sa inyo kahit kung hindi tayo sa inyo at hindi naman magtatagod pa lang sa inyo baka hindi magtatagod pa lang naniniwala ko ako.
Thank you, brother.